Tens of thousands underwent heavy security checks to enter the Vatican's St. Peter's Square to participate in Easter Sunday Mass. Pilgrims from around the world and Italy gathered in the square, decorated with spring flowers, to hear Pope Francis deliver the traditional Easter message. The Pope called for peace in the Holy Land, across the wider Middle East, and the world as a whole. Security precautions included bag checks and metal detector wands for everyone entering the square.